Cain Langham is furious about Coley's death. He sent Alec Stretch McDowd to kill you. The bootlegging operation has been put back 3 days, so that's how long you've got to neutralize the threat from McDowd. Stretch McDowd has lots of hoods at his disposal, including bombers. You gotta get rid of these guys. McDowd cannot keep them supported all the time, so it's best to attack them when their escorts are away looking for you. The increase in enemy strength has removed any possibility of moving into McDowd's territory, so just go out and get the bomber teams. Abe Louisiana Caldbeck, a friend of Landucci, is on his way to help and should arrive soon.
Thank you.
Let's get smashing. Wrecking. Bombers are dead, and Stretch McDowd has been fought to a standstill. It's unlikely that he'll ever be able to mount an attack like that again. It's time to move on.